Trusty Monday, to know that these women have their husbands or significant others overseas, it really made me feel like there was a connection, and this is a great opportunity for women to kind of share their story.
I drove the Chevy Traverse, and what I really like about it is all the room inside.
I love the idea of the baby shower by car.
I drove this Tahoe, and it's very nice. I like it. It's very smooth. For an SUV, it picked up power when it needed to, and didn't vroom too much when you didn't need it to. And I know this is a hybrid, and there's a lot of room. I was impressed that the third seat was back there as well. You need more storage when you need more room.
I loved it. It was wonderful, it really was, because we got to go to different places and we got to go as a group and meet new people.
The Tahoe is so sexy and it's big and I love it.
It was a great experience, it really was. It was truly a blessing because of all the things that you get, wipes and diapers and everything, it's huge. I cannot express how appreciative I am.
I like how companies like Chevy and Winn-Dixie are looking out for your military families and appreciating the sacrifices that we make both on and off deployment, and as mothers, I like that they recognize it. You know, we're not just a military person, we are a mother as well.
This is a perfect mix. It's got the third row seat and plenty of room for all of us and our big dog to fit in.
The one that I'm sitting in, it's a burgundy colored Bolt with bucket seats and DVD player. It was cool, especially in these nice new Chevys. It was very cool.
My name is Marcia Hartwick and my husband's in the Navy.
My name is Karen McLean. I'm a dependent wife. I used to be in the military. I served for 5 years as a Navy corpsman.
I'm Felicia Denton, and I'm a Navy Reservist here at BP-30 at Nats Jets.
My name is Jessica Reese, and I'm an electronics technician, and I'm active duty military.
My name is Isis Vick, and my husband is a 13-year sailor.
I'd just like to thank the USO and Winn-Dixie and Chevy for giving me a great baby shower, and it just makes it a little more special.
I want this car so bad.